It's fantastic and it's in Goa. So what can be a better thing?
What made English Finglish, you know, happen? What?
What made it happen?
Yeah.
I don't understand the question. Is it?
English happen. What I, before doing a picture, you know, there is something that, you know, I want to do this film. What is the what was the theme for that?
The theme, as you've seen in the film, that's the theme of the film. What made it happen is a lot of hard work by a lot of people, and I think a good idea that you know, was appreciated. So I think that's what's gone into, and good support from you know, from the people that have been involved. So.
And your views on as Indian cinema, they are completing 100 years.
I'm very happy to be alive at this time and to be part of the industry and the filmmaking in such a relevant time. Very exciting times for filmmakers right now.
So what is your definition of new age of Indian cinema?
I don't have a definition. I think that's the thing, that there cannot be any permanent definition. I think it's ever changing. Daily it can change. I mean, tomorrow you can see some cinema that can change the definition of what happened yesterday. So there's it's I think change is the only constant, and especially in any artistic or creative field.
Thank you.
Thank you.